Damaging winds are likely with this storm.
I still do.